It's a song that was written by a guy named Chaim Tannenbaum. He's a songwriter, musician, producer, and he gave them this song back in the 70s, and they recorded a demo of it, but never put it on an album. And so when I heard it, I knew I needed to learn it. And actually, Chaim is still very much alive and well and making music. And I found his email address and sent him an email and asked him if he would be okay with me recording this song that never really got a full band treatment. And he said, go right ahead, have fun with it. Here are some extra lyrics that I wrote somewhere along the way. Huh. And had his blessing. So we went for it, gave it our best shot.
Oh, very, very cool.
Yeah, that's the magic of the internet.
Amazing.
Barman says it's time to go on home. See you tomorrow at 2. Get your bags, I'll walk you to your flat. Annie, what's gonna become of you? Drinking hard, living low, you're breaking my heart in two. Sure as hell you're headed for a fall. Annie, what's gonna become of you? Drinking, gambling, hustling for dimes, throw all your flat, Annie, what's gonna become of you?